this legal?
This is legal, yeah.
Yeah.
So you might recognise then?
No.
There must have been music on this way.
Right. Yeah. Oh, good, this one, isn't it? Glad it's not wet, we'd have been in the wrong rut then. Because every so often there's like a wall, isn't there? Deep any of these are. Thank you. It's exciting, huh?
So it's a nice one. I said I like it, and he went, yeah, it's a nice one, you can wind it on. I've just been winding it on as fast as I think I can. It's taken me from the last gate to those bikes to catch him.
I know, he's just half going. But he knows where there's the next big pothole, doesn't he?
Well, there is that, yes, yes. But this is, I've said to him, this trail, from start to finish, is in my top 10.
Yeah.
Ever. I just love stuff like this.
Okay, no problem.
Enjoy.
Yeah, right.
Good
luck.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Oh, it's a bit windy, but... Yeah, no. I don't think I've been here since the days of the XR250.
Well, to fuck, because it's just weird.
Is it not easier up the left-hand channel? Yes, I did.
Oh well, I think I'll turn around.
This always tends to be tricky, this little bit, doesn't it?
As I say, saying these trackers are good tyres.
I don't know, it's just...
up to here, John, and I'll pull it up this bit if you want.
All right.
I think it's safer.
I don't like admitting defeat.
You get traction up that.
Yeah, I will. I'll try that.
Hang on. I was going to lift the front over for you if you want.
No, I'll go back to Benny's and go for it.
Roddy Hill.
Oh, I'm getting here now. Where am I going?
Your back ends. Do you want your back lifting over?
I'm not sure.
You hold the front brake on. Up there.
Not yet. Oh, I see what you mean.
Mine tunnelled up there quite nicely.
Straight up there?
Yeah, that's where I went.
Okay. I thought you went up.
I came up this, and then did a right up that.
Okay.
We wouldn't be able to do it in the wet though, would we?
No.